What's up, community? Crypto Miguel is here and I want to present you a very cool project by FOMO Sports. We speak about the Qatar 2022 World Cup Team Sports Card Event. This is a very cool play to earn game, guys, that can be very profitable, that's why be sure that you watch this video till the end and don't miss this cool opportunity. First of all, guys, in order to participate, you need to connect with your MetaMask wallet. Here on the middle of the website, you can see the totals games POT and as well the time when the game will end. A game lasts 24 hours. And as well, guys, each NFT mint extends the round timer to a hard cap of 24 hours and stop buying when the time is up. Here, guys, we have a mint page. You can mint different collections, for example Argentina, Brazil, France and many others. The sport cards are divided into group A, B and C, the number of teams included in each group and the price varies. You as well, guys, can search for the team you want and just mint it. As this is a project related to the World Cup, the game was divided into two periods of time, when the top 16th was produced and when the final. Let me tell you guys about the passive dividend. This refers to the earning that you can earn without doing anything. 40% of NFT purchase funds will be distributed equally to existing holders of the same series of cards as a passive dividend. The champion team dividend until the overall World Cup is crowned, all the holders of the champion team's NFT and the holders of the wild card will share the champion prize pool equally according to the number of NFTs they hold. As well, they do airdrops, so we have three groups that share different chances to get the airdrop. The chances of group A, B and C of airdrops are 0.5, 0.1 and 0.2. The rare cards are proof of getting airdrops and there are cosmetic differences between rare and normal cards. The amount of airdrop bonus will vary depending on the amount of the POT accumulated over a period of time. And as well, guys, a very cool feature is the last deal. So here, before the game ends, the second and the sixth last successfully minted cards shares 10% of the price pool equally, and the last successfully minted card gets 30% of the price pool. As well, guys, you can choose to buy a single team or a whole set if you wish so, just by clicking the button to switch the purchase mode. Also, you can add or reduce the sheet of NFT to mint, and as well, 8% of fees shown there is the handling fee charged by the project initiator. Also, guys, be sure that you invite your friends and all the crypto lovers to this cool project, because they have a referral program, and if you invite someone who successfully mint an NFT, you will get 18% of his mint price as an invitation dividend. In order to play, guys, you need to select the team most likely to win and buy its NFTs. The price of each NFT in the same series will be increased by 0.1% of the price of the previous NFT. The champion team NFT holders share half of the price pool. 40% of the transaction price will be used as dividends. And each NFT holder, guys, can participate in FST mining. As well, guys, here you can see the team ranks. The top 4 teams, we have Brazil, Argentina, France and England, and the amount of the FST they share. The first one shares 40%, the second one 20%, the third one 11%, and the rest share 29% equally. Also, guys, here down on the page you can see the latest transactions and the latest airdrops, as well as the NFT prices and some other important info. In total, guys, there are 368 rare cards that are included in the 32 series of sport cards. Another 50 MasterCards released at the same time. With MasterCards, you can participate in champion prize and last deal. With a common card, you are eligible for almost everything except the airdrops. For that, guys, you need to hold a rare one. So, guys, a very cool event and a very cool game that FOMO Sports are providing us. A very great opportunity to earn some money if you like football and crypto. Be sure that you check it out, that you enjoy your friends, in order to share the fun and profit together. Thank you, everyone, and I wish you a great time. Bye bye.